hear you. Thank you for having me. I think that the president did what he had to do today and go out and begin to address that press conference. I think he needs to do a little bit more, but I'm glad he started down the path of doing two things. The first thing he did was to acknowledge that he believes our intelligence community. And the second thing he did was to begin to list those topics of discussion that he had with President Putin behind closed doors. Because at this stage, our European partners are starting to become nervous, not knowing what they discussed.